Marvel have been a massive part of popular culture for 80 years. Marvel's success came from epic storytelling. They were heroes to aspire to and relate to and always strive for social justice.
Marvel superheroes make me feel more heroic because a lot of their stories are just dealing with everyday things, never giving up but never giving in. And that's what we all do. We all show this resilience.
Kamala Khan as Ms. Marvel is the first female Muslim superhero. It shows that superheroes can come in any gender or color. I relate to her because she's a badass woman.
So my favorite Marvel character is Wiccan from The Young Avengers. I kind of followed his process of like coming out to himself and also like his family as well.
My favorite Marvel character, I think he's Spider-Man, a super normal guy. He's super innocent, so I really like that.
I think with X-Men, not only is there that sense that you can be yourself and be powerful in your own way, but that wherever you go, there will be people to support you through that.
Marvel Comics long rivaled blockbuster films before they became blockbusters of their own, but it all started on the comics page. It's amazing what Marvel are doing, leaving so many of these comics out to be found on public transport around the country for people to find and discover where the characters first began.